on them too. That big boat flip. So the swim bait it is. Yeah. One and done, huh? One and done.
So we only get two. One and a half.
Surprised I haven't caught a drum yet or a sheephead. Buffaloes.
That is honestly one thing I surprised me
that I cannot caught. There we go. Oh yeah. Oh, deadly nedly, huh? Should we go for the boat flip?
Fuck it.
Oh, yeah. The old sun line still holds up. This little guy. Pound and a quarter.
On this.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Seawall's good, that's right, because seawall holds heat.
There we go. Little guy. Way down there, like 20 feet of water.
Seems like a better one.
That's great.
I was lying when I said it was a better one.
Caught him on that Great Lakes finesse bait. Oh yeah. Big one. There's fish here. Choked it. I'm on the.
Oh, I got one.
Yeah. It's so small. Got the camera off, that's why he bit.
Yeah.
Supposed to get bigger, not smaller. He's fat though. He's got some weight to his tummy. Yeah. Straight to the bottom you go. Come on, old Z-Man Goby. Shooting. There we go. Better.
Looks like a good one.
Yeah. Oh yeah, he's spitting up all his weight. Oh, I got it. So I lipped some. Look at his nose. Just under 2.5 pounds. Awesome, hooked up here. Oh yeah, that's a good one. Oh yeah, that's 2.5. On the swim jig. Put some weight on him. You guys have been sitting on that point all day.
Yeah.
Fish? Yeah, I got one. Little guy.
Little guy, you said?
Yeah. Choked it. Oh yeah, that's how we do it around here. I got one hooked up. He's got one on. Doubling up on smallies.
Lacking my fucking line.
That's a good one.